How's business?
You mean the watch the sailors all day long and sell a mug of brandy from time to time business? You laugh, but since those crazy Niramese soldiers have started swarming this country, it goes better than ever before. People are scared, and they don't dare to go back to their plantations or mines anymore and come to the cavern instead. A sad triumph, though. What is happening to this world? I thought that even if fire starts raining from the sky, Enderal would stay safe forever and a day. Sure.
Do I have anything to sell? No. How is my light armor? Anyway.
Take care.
Thanks. So I'm over 25 with that. That's not working for some reason.
What?
Oh, you.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you. But trust me, they don't come cheap.
He's selling entropy. I do not have the money for it, though. Actually, maybe I can sell him some things.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Plus 12 rhetorics. Sell one. Sell these rancid ones. I don't see a reason to keep any, like, rancid stuff around anymore. Charming. Oh, it still doesn't give me enough.
Yes, yes, yes. Just move along, will you?
Of all. Notice board. Oh, more bounty quests. Okay. Wanted in Duneville. Wanted is a woman named Grave Sister Sedea, who is said to be under the influence of the Red Madness. She was the former graveyard keeper in Duneville's vault, whose behavior changed drastically in the last few moons. She's accused of desecration of corpses in multiple cases and for the murder of a miner. There's a bounty of 300 pennies for her head. 3 stars. So that's going to be easier, according to this, than going after Gargantua, the wild mage. I can't actually interact with this hook, huh? I think I'm kind of disappointed about that. Do we lack the hook skill or something? Paper roll. Every time I see a paper roll, I remember I had to search forever to find one to get Marius.
Yeah? What do you...
Get Marius into a necklace, whatever you call it.
In a bed, sir.
Have you heard? Nerim has been united again. But their leader must be a monster. They say he's crucifying priests and burning down temples. I'm not surprised that the gods have turned their backs on them.
You're just gonna kick their asses from time to time. That's just how it is.
Yeah. You do, huh? And then this is back here. I've not gone down here, though.
Huh? Just make no trouble and you'll be alright.
No promises there, mate. Especially when we have things like a chest. There's nothing worth taking out of here. Starting to run a little low on foodstuffs.
Huh?
Yes? Paper roll. Oh, that goes out to Duneville. Oh, this probably just goes up. Yeah, cool. Let's go up, then down. Oh, that goes up even more? Wait, how far up can we go? Or I could just go up this way. Message for you. Run fast and jump. Jump high and wide. Run endlessly like the wind if you aim to reach the top of my tower. Waver and you shall fall down, but shun the rope. Indeed, it could not bear a butterball such as you. Use the wood with caution, for it should still support you. Maxus Tabacus. Run fast and jump. Jump high and wide. Run endlessly like the wind. Okay. Don't use the rope, it says. Does that say Duneville too? Am I outside now? I'm out. Somebody over there? Somebody over there. I'm not ready to be out doing this stuff yet. So it's not even a quest. It's just a thing. Okay, now here we go. That did say Powder Desert. So I'll have to keep in mind this thing that he's talking about. Unless it's down here. Oh no, this is where I came from.
Where's this supposed to lead us? We only have room for so many people.
Ah,
keep your fingers to yourself, will you? This isn't Ark.
Quit your belly aching. No one cares. That goes down. This goes out, I assume. Powder Desert, yeah. I'm not going to be exploring the Powder Desert now. That'll be for later on. A prison here. Hi.
Watch yourself out there. The sandstorms can get real ugly.
Banana! A prison key. Thank you. A banana. 4 points of health. Ah, I see. Player inventory. Cedric Swiftfinger. Hi. This is very precariously perched. There's nothing in it, though. How about I steal some penny coins? I didn't say nothing. Yeah. Little piggy you are. Little piggy. Oh, okay, I'm underwater. Is there any reason for me to be under here? What's this tower? Alright, I can't seem to go there. For some reason. And I wasn't planning on going in the water, but since I'm here, I might as well bump against invisible barriers and see if there's anything that I can get to. Revered, not revered. I wonder if that trapdoor is the only way back up, because I could have trouble finding it. Can I run up here? No, I can't. Okay. Ooh, what's this? That looks pretty interesting. That might be the only way back up. I don't remember where it is. Sweet. I think I'm done here. Damp vault. This way? This is it? The damp vault? Doesn't look like a vault. Unless it's back. Unless this is it? Maybe we have to get from outside? What else is here? Prison. Minia's house. I guess I'm heading back to I don't have a way. I'd have to go to Frostcliff Tavern and then let me see if they have a Myra Tower somewhere out here. That's the prison. Oop! Almost fell off. The manipulation of my enemies. Myra Tower is that way. Duneville discovered.
All these centuries. That's just blue crazy.
Yeah.
I won't repeat myself. Sod off.
I will not. I paid a fortune to anchor here, and you will tell me what has happened, or...
Or what?
Or I'll let the Ark Guards know about this.
Good luck with that. Now bloody get out of my sight.
Yeah, I didn't think that would work.
What?
Let's go, love. This isn't worth it.
Hey. Alfred. Well, can I can't help you guys. What's going on here?
Move along.
Never. What happened here?
None of your bloody business. Sod
Didn't
off.
You hear what the captain said? This is Duneville, not Ark. Things are run differently around here.
I didn't come to gawk. Let me help you.
All right. If you insist. We got two bodies in there. A man and a woman. Craig and Sera, a young couple. By the looks of it, they were murdered sometime last night. A real shit show. And we don't have the slightest clue where to start looking for the murderer.
That doesn't have anything to do with those two who are talking to you? What makes you think it was murder?
Well, of course, they might have both stumbled at the same time and hit their heads on the wall. Then two kitchen knives could have fallen from the cupboard and cut their throats. Rather unlikely, if you ask me.
All right. Could the Red Madness have played a role in this?
The Red Madness? Right. It's possible. Though we've only had a few cases here in Duneville so far.
What can you tell me about the victims?
Craig and Sera Copperhammer, both Duneville folk.
Oops,
he's
sorry.
A miner. She waits tables at that Killian's Inn.
Waited.
And I believe that's about it. Wait, no. Craig has a brother, Darius. But he's a sailor, so I don't even know if he's around.
Mind if I take a look?
Knock yourself out, but I hope you have a strong stomach. The other guards have already secured the evidence, so you're free to try your luck.
Blood in the sand.
So, find anything?
Not yet, I haven't moved. Strong stomach. Well, I chopped the heads off people and I have some fighting companion that has a huge tumor growing out of his head and bones attached to him. Bones that come out of him, anyway.
That's just plain crazy.
Yeah, let's look in here. Craig Copperhammer. Certificate of debt. Mean you couldn't find this on him? Okay, I can't read that. Current level of debt, 432 pennies. We are serious, Craig. I guess you are. Minor boots and rattled clothes. Wait. Another one. Serious again. What's this one say? Show the evidence in the watchdog. 432 pennies. Is this the same amount? It's the same thing. Why does it count as two pieces of evidence? Well, these people obviously didn't have the money needed.
So, find anything?
Yeah, you didn't search very thoroughly. I think I did.
Really?
A promissory note. Seems like the poor guy was caught up with some loan shark.
Is that so?
Mm-hmm.
I know the handwriting. That's Karamia. What else did you find?
Is that a language?
Anything else?
Nope, that's it.
We need a little more than that. So, find anything?
Well, I didn't find anything else in there. The guard of Duneville wants my help. The companions Craig and Sierra Copperhammer are brutally killed. If I manage to find the culprit, I can get a reward according to the watchdog. It says that I have yet to show the evidence. Did I not look hard enough? I don't suppose that's evidence. I emptied him. Oop. Pardon me. Oh, there's a lever. Got a lever. Ooh. I have to hit them both, don't I? There's a third. Alright, you can have this stuff back then. Sorry. I'm not gonna address you. So where's this other lever? One's there. One's there. There's a third. There has to be. Unless I'm supposed to... I don't know. I saw like soot coming out of here. Where is the lever? Stand and deliver. Can't help but think I have supposed to interact with something in this boiler or whatever. Damn it. Sorry. There has to be another one around. Between barrels. Hold on a second, guys. Alright, where can this be? You think it might be peeking out from this table, you know, that they... table looks kind of conspicuous sitting here. But I don't see a way of moving or interacting with the table at all. Wait! Ah! There's a lever right there. So what order... table's in the way, that's the problem. Alright, so let's hit... this. This. And then... damn it. Alright, since that's hard to get to, and I can't even jump, it seems. What opened? Oh, wait. Oh, there's this little area. Oh, coins. 75 coins. Not bad. Anything else? Letter. Another letter. I am fully aware that I ask very much of you, but believe me, if in my whole damned and cursed life I ever meant something serious, then it is now. The old lighthouse, 2 hours from now, alone. Huh. Sweet. Will this be good enough evidence?